Alright guys, welcome back. The part 2, episode 2. I'll be playing Barry here. I finished it Claire last night. Overall, it was a good episode. Ended off kind of a cliffhanger as well. And yeah, I'm excited to play Barry. And it looks like I have kind of a pattern going on here. I've been getting all B's on my playthrough. Okay. Well, let's get started. Go ahead and do normal again on Barry. So far, I haven't been doing a very good job collecting all the collectibles. But that's for another playthrough. Again, thanks for joining me. Barry walkthrough.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us.
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Your daughter's name is Moira? She's dead.
What?
Okay, that was the same cutscene as Claire.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there. Can you do that? Moira. No. I don't believe it. There's no way she's...
No, I don't think she's dead. I don't think she... Natalia witnessed Moira. Because she got taken at the end of Claire's campaign. So I don't think she was... She witnessed anything after that.
So, did Moira drive you crazy?
No. Moira was nice.
She does have a good heart. I bet she saw a little of Polly in you. That's her sister. Where'd you get that bracelet?
I don't know. A woman used it to talk to us. I think. I'm not really sure anymore.
A woman? The Overseer? I read the debrief about her little experiment.
This area is running a little choppy right now, even though I have 60 frames per second. Not the best port.
Thank you.
Harry, look.
Edward Thompson. He was with TerraSave. Damn it. This is why I told her not to get involved.
And that's why she hates him. But that's what father does. I actually like Natalia.
There's some over there.
Find some cover. I'll pick them off before they spot us.
Over there.
Thank you.
place is crawling with them. Be careful.
Damn it. I need a key.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
I think that's all of them. Oh, I think there was a chest box earlier that I was gonna... grab afterward. Forgot about that one. Ah, oh, there it is. Just barely missed it. Oh, what do we have here? Sniper rifle.
This should get us through.
Is that where you met Moira? Over there?
Yeah, near the big tower.
Okay, this is the village that Claire was in. I think that was where Claire went in her campaign to escape. Right up there. Crowbar. Oh, I missed this little box here.
Monster!
What? Where?
Uh-oh.
Harry, there's something over there.
I think it's one of those invisible monster.
Vision's getting kinda...
Barry! There's something right there!
I don't know what you're seeing, but point me at it.
It's getting closer! It's getting closer!
Invisible monsters. Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Some kind of bug. At least it dies fast. Where is it?
It's getting closer! Shoot quickly!
Oh, this is kind of tricky.
Somebody really trashed this place. What the hell happened?
I see, anti-recoil. I don't think, which one should be good here? Not sure for now. I'll go ahead and keep it for now. Alright, let's see if I can go back to where Claire escaped. That might be where I need to go. Or is it blocked? Looks like it's blocked. Oh no, this was where she escaped from. This is where she escaped through.
This way once.
Moira might have been here too.
I hope Barry's got a flashlight. Where's his flashlight? It's not working anymore.
Here comes the rain. Are you gonna be warm enough?
I'll be all right.
So where are your mom and dad?
They died in Terra Grigia.
You were there when the city went down? I'm sorry. None of this could have been easy. You're a tough girl.
Thanks.
Oh.
It's on people like me to protect people like you from bioterrorists. We shouldn't have let you down. So where'd you go?
Terra Safe put me in a home. A facility.
I'm sorry, Natalia. I won't ask any more questions.
Terra Grigia is the city from the first Revelation 1, in case you didn't know, or haven't played that. That's pretty interesting that they referenced that.
What's wrong?
Oh, I've been waiting for you.
Nothing. Can we go? There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Nice of them to wait for us. Oh, shit.
They're inside. Be careful.
Okay, so far,
Terry, there's something over there.
Why is it so dark? Where's his flashlight?
Terry, there's something over there.
There it is.
Barry, there's something over there.
I'm not sure where that noise is coming from, but so far, retracing everything that we've done in Claire's campaign, I think we almost caught up to where Claire was. I think she's just a little bit ahead. Oh, what was that? I didn't see that.
This is where I met Moira.
Good. Let's pick up the pace. It's dead. I'll have to find another way.
Alright, somehow I gotta find a drill somewhere.
Who's there?
Keep it down. I'm sorry.
Oh, there's the helicopter crash. I think the guy I just heard was the guy that died in that helicopter crash in Claire's campaign.
Wait. Well, that's one hell of a parking job.
Barry's a pretty strong guy. He just drilled me straight through. I couldn't dodge that one in time.
Thank you.
Oh. This guy was one tough motherfucker. I'm gonna grab that drill from him.
Well, this should give us a whole lot more options.
I have that drill now. Now, there's still that guy that was in the helicopter, so I'm pretty sure I'll face him later. Oh, I'm getting really close to that tower. Just right ahead. And this was where Claire's ended.
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Nice guy?
The one from Terra Safe who rescued me. I wonder if Moira made it to the tower.
She made it. Come on, let's see what we can find.
Thank you. This place has changed.
Yeah. Pretty creepy, huh?
Could this be the first boss for Barry's campaign?
She's so scary. I can't stand her.
Who? The woman here with Wesker?
That is Wesker. Alex Wesker.
Two Weskers? You gotta be shitting me.
So you finally came. I knew you would.
Another cliffhanger. I hope Natalia is not the daughter of Wesker.
Next time on Revelations 2.
Wait. This is Moira's.
No. No sign of her.
Of course this factory had to be a fucked up factory.
She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
No, it's got all our names on it.
I'll crush you.
Where did we go wrong?
Where's Moira?
Well, that seems pretty interesting so far. Now, I don't know the backstory of Resident Evil very much, but I'm assuming that's Wesker's wife? And she's somehow part of this as well? The story is getting interesting so far. I actually like it. Overall, this episode was pretty good. I think the only thing that is bothering me a little bit is having to switch between two characters, because you can only see certain things with Natalia. You can only find certain items with Natalia, so you kind of have to constantly switch back and forth. It gets a little bit tiring. That's really the only negative point so far for me in two episodes. But other than that, I am excited for episode 3. Alright guys, with that, I want to say thank you for joining me for Barry's walkthrough, episode 2. Now if you haven't seen my Claire walkthrough, be sure to check that out. I have another separate video for that. And I will be making another video when episode 3 releases, and also a lot more raid videos as well, since raid mode has been really addicting, and I'll be releasing a lot more videos of raid mode, so be sure to check those out. Alright, and thanks again, and I will see you next time. Enjoy the credit. Catch you later. Bye.